If available, you can use a barrier device to prevent the possibility of disease transmission during rescue breathing and CPR. These devices limit contact between the rescuer and the victim. Barrier devices include face shields and face masks.